So, one day I was just sitting there, sipping my coffee and playing Azur Lane like I always do. After a while I was like, maybe I should go and check out the shop and see what skins are available since I've never done that before. After checking out almost every category, I came across the swimsuits collection. And as I was browsing all these, oh, so great skin, I came across the Hai sisters. And I noticed that Pink Hai's skin costs about 500 gems. But her sister's, Ning Hai's skin costs about 800. And I was thinking about it, and why do both sisters, which have the same rarity and the same skin, have different prices? I think it's pretty clear. Yostar clearly likes something more than anything in this universe, and just so happens that Ning Hai has it and Pink Hai doesn't. What is that, you might ask yourselves? It's pretty obvious that Yostar really, really likes burgers. But why the fuck would you charge 300 gems for a burger?